It was a teenage dream, the epitome, young, naive, and so good.